It'd be incredibly easy to go through every single president and list all the ways that being the object of public ridicule is simply part of the job. Let's just finish this part through this. President Abraham Lincoln was literally murdered for what he did as president. I say President Trump is going to be fine by comparison.